Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and we got Joey Headrocka on the scene today, playing some Bomber Man on the Switch. But you know your boy's in it. But I want to let you guys know who else is in this fantastic game. And you Bomber Man guy, you played Bomber Man a little bit?
Absolutely. I think everybody's kind of played one version of Bomber Man or another in their lifetime.
At least it's
been around for a minute.
Yeah. Hot franchise.
Hot franchise.
So, okay. So, if you're playing on Xbox, you've got Steve Downes voicing Master Chief from the Halo series. That's specifically on the Xbox. And then a PlayStation exclusive, James Arnold Taylor, who is the voice of Ratchet, and David Kaye, who is the voice of Clank. So, Ratchet and Clank exclusive to the PlayStation. And then we have David Hayter voicing Solid Snake. And we can show you that right now, actually. We got Naked Snake as well.
Naked Snake,
and we got Solid Snake. And then, of course, your boy is on the Switch version. I think I'm in every version, pretty sure. I'm in all the versions, so just go ahead and get me. But we got tons of different stuff in the store. We got characters from Zone of Enders, we got Simon Belmont, tons of different bombers. So we're gonna play a couple of rounds and see how this goes.
See how this goes.
Should we go 4 or 8 players?
Let's go 8.
Okay, it's a lot of chaos.
Yeah.
And we will go, let's go to the medieval stage.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. I'm gonna go unique and I'm gonna play as myself. Because I'm vain, first off.
Why are you the only one in the unique type category?
Because I'm unique.
Okay.
I don't know if there's other people in the unique category.
I'm an attack type.
Attack type, we got Dracula in there. Vic Viper and the, I think those are the speed ones.
Yeah.
They run a little bit faster.
But see, look.
I'm working.
I'm just saying, unique.
And I'm working. I'm getting it.
I'm not really. There's no other.
That's it right there.
I'll do that one.
But I haven't bought any other characters either, so.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna load these with computers. Okay. I'm nervous. Because, okay, so like I said, I was doing a live stream, so playing this by myself, by myself at my house, but then playing with people online, it was just a mess. And you want to be mad and yell at people for catching you with the bomb, but you have no one to yell at?
Yeah.
So I feel like this is going to get a little intense, so I'm just going to... Oh, no, I'm dead already! I didn't know we could go underneath. You can go underneath the things.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, gotta go.
So now we're in the revenge mode. We're out already.
We last very long at all.
This is very good. Oh, come on. Let's get him. Nice. No! So the revenge card is probably the best thing about the game because you can take somebody's spot if you can catch them with a bomb. And the concentration levels increase dramatically. Also, you can, when you play online, you obviously like rank up like any other game. But the two of the guys that I was playing with were like on the god tier of Bomberman. And this is actually one of the few times I've played Switch on a TV. We were so used to traveling around, we're always playing the handheld. Come on. Come on, just get hit. There we go. Trap him in.
There you go.
Dang it. My god, get hit. Okay, so now we're in the sudden death mode. And so the things will drop and they'll die eventually.
Thankfully the computer's really good at this game, otherwise you'd have nothing to watch right now.
We're gonna do better the next round. It's 1-3. And so this is that kind of thing that they're not even trying to kill each other. They're just trying to bide their time. Come on.
Somebody. Like, I wouldn't even want to play with somebody like this.
No. What's the point? Go for the kill. They're both playing not to lose. All right, guys.
Oh, they're rated down to last.
Yeah. Someone's going to get got in the middle piece. No one's going to get hit by a bomb.
Piggy's playing it right. I don't know. She might have got outside a little bit.
Oh,
it might be bad.
Oh, she got got. It's a war of attrition. Okay. All right. We got this.
It's showtime.
Perfect. Okay, got the hand. What have you been up to lately, Joe? Music, movies?
Not too much, man. Doing some vacation. Oh, don't tell me I already did that to myself.
Vacation. What's your vacation spot?
So we got a little beach house on the coast. So they're actually there right now. I had to take a break from my beach excursion to come to work. but it's good, man. Yeah, yeah. We usually head out there and catch some nature for a couple weeks and chill out.
I'm not an outdoorsy person to begin with.
Mm-hmm. And bugs become like a different issue.
Yeah, it's too much.
It's not an annoyance anymore. Like,
oh, back in.
Catch some genuine feelings about those bugs.
I would catch him. So when I used to live in Florida, I would just feel like a mess just if I'm outside for longer than 10 minutes. Oh no.
Yeah, you're right. You do.
It's
That you again?
Yes. This might okay, at least we didn't have to go to the sudden death.
Do you okay, we both know a lot of gamers. Do you know anybody who's like personally that's really, really good at Bomberman?
No. But see, I think we go on the quest and we find that person.
Oh, got me.
We find them.
We gotta find that.
Oh my god. When you get back in, you feel so good about it.
Yeah, and then they blow you right back out.
Yeah, and I think while Bomberman is very fun with the computer, I think playing online is where it's at because then you can yell at your friends, you can yell at people you're playing with. Mm-hmm. Oh, back in, that's two times.
I'm pretty sure I fought my cousin after a game of Bomberman.
That's where the fist fights come
from. Yeah, yeah. Like everybody,
come on.
There's no Bomberman sympathy.
No.
Oh, you got blown up? Well, it's called Bomberman.
Yeah, yeah.
It's called Bomberman, idiot.
It's in the name. But like at Bomberman, everyone's playing like, oh yeah, I'm good. Bomberman, it's just, it's skill. You're good or you're not good. Give me in the game. Give me in the game. Okay, back to sudden death.
I'm your left too.
Okay. But I will say also, so that this has the ability, you can play with the Joy-Cons horizontal, so then you can have 8 players on one Bomberman game. You can be playing on one Switch. We could have 8 people in here on one TV.
Look how ridiculous this looks on my hand.
You guys got the camera. You got large hands, you got fighting hands.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, like, I don't think even games that like, oh hey, we can play this game and you handed me this like this, I'd be like, I can't. I'm an adult.
I'm a grown man. Well, they have the extra piece that slides on top, so it's a little bit more. That might help out some.
This looks like a Ritz cracker in my hand.
But I feel like, you know what? Getting green wins, okay. This is it. This is our round. This is, we'll play the one round to first to 3.
Tired of playing games, man.
Yeah. God! Come on!
Oh, you gave me the. What the?
What happened? You had the.
First he gave me the disease and then he blew me up. Which it's really.
Real life.
Yeah, that's like. I got you though. Oh, you got away.
Come on. Oh, remember, so the next round, we have special moves.
Yeah, oh, that's right, the invisible. Yeah. I did the invisible once. Unfortunately, it didn't matter because it doesn't make you invincible.
So if you're playing with other humans, they won't know where you are. But I guess the computer will still know exactly where you're located. Oh, get him.
Yeah, he was not surprised at all when he blew me up. He was like, I knew you were right there.
There was no little dance.
Yeah.
Somebody else is out. Oh, I'm back in. I'm back in. I feel like I'm the revenge guy in Bomberman. I've come back
You've
in.
You've got 2 revenges so far.
Oh, I've got 3. I got 2 in one round.
All right, easy, bro.
Okay, here. No!
Yeah.
No! All right, It's because I bragged. If Pink wins again, I'm going to be so upset. Oh no, you were stuck in the middle.
Yeah, how are you?
Come on. Yes. Oh, I'm back in.
Come on.
That's 2. Come on. Got this. Easy. Wait. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, we probably should be working together.
We really should. Now that it's a very good idea. It's a very good idea. Oh my god, this is it. This is the one.
Pinky's going down, right?
Yeah. No, I'm. No! 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 Come on! There we go.
Oh hey, with the TV turned on enough time for me to blow myself up.
Same.
We were playing better when the monitor wasn't working.
Yeah. Look at all these bombs here. Somebody gotta go.
You red up there, right?
No, I'm down here now.
Okay, I'm gonna box with you.
Okay. There we go. We just follow him around. Getting blue?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, almost.
Oh. Okay, knocked him out. Nice!
Got him.
Nice! Okay, it was me. We're gonna get you back in. Okay, who you want?
Where you at?
I'm in here. I'm right here.
Are you pink?
Yellow? Oh god, I'm screwed already. I'm dead. I'm underneath the thing. They got me underneath the terrace. You want yellow's body?
Green down here.
Green body? Okay.
Green.
All right, so let's knock him out. Almost trapped.
Dang.
Okay. Knocked him out. Come on, Green. Get to the edge, Green. Oh, no. Oh, Blue got him. Dang it. Okay, we'll take Blue. Ooh. Oh, we almost got him. Come on, Blue. Come on. There we go. He's knocked out.
There's a whole little strategy to this, too.
Yeah.
You got to make friends real quick.
Yep. Oh, okay. Well, blue and yellow are in. So Blue needs to win. It's taking much longer than expected. I keep forgetting that I have my move. So my move is I play my trombone and I pop up in a wrestling ring. So if someone kicks a bomb at me, I can deflect it back at them.
All right.
It bounces off the ropes.
Okay.
Very specific.
Very, very specific.
Very specific situations.
Yeah.
Come on.
So dudes are playing as you, or ladies are playing as mm-hmm. you. They're just yes. basically going to sit there and just try to be bait. Like, just, oh, I dare you to
kick yeah. something. Oh, yeah. I'm all about the bait game. I'm a good counter character.
Do you dance in order to bait them?
Yeah, you can. You can just
when I see dance, I'm like, I'd really kick him.
I'm essentially, game. I'm like a siren.
Yeah.
I want to pull you into the rocks.
Yeah.
It's the beauty of my song that really brings you to me.
That's good to know, man.
So if you're around me, just put those earplugs in, you'll be all right. What is it, the...
First thing on a beach cliff, I know.
Yeah.
Oh, he's working. Leave him alone.
I'm just on the rocks. Yeah. Look, it's seductive. What's that, the Iliad? The Iliad or the Odyssey? We're teaching you guys mythology now.
Right. Ooh, ooh,
Oh, we gotta work together now. Okay, here we go. Right. We're friends now. Here we go. Pink on this side. Hey, no. Oh, I'm gonna blow myself up. No, okay. Pink's out.
All right, going invisible.
You're invisible. Oh, God.
You know, the thing that's great about the invisible power, I can't see myself either. And, there I am. I appeared because I blew myself up.
Oh, God. Well, I can't pick up stuff. No!
Oh.
God! Oh, but you're in. Yeah. Get off the ball. God! Oh. You're up top. You want pink?
Okay. Yeah, pink. Pink's got to go.
Pink. Okay, let's get pink. Shoot. Oh, pink's done.
Oh, you're done.
Pink's dead. Nice.
You're back in?
Oh, no, because pink's right. bomb killed pink, so it's kind of a suicide. Come on. Okay. We might be able to get black. Yeah. It's a little weird saying that.
Yeah, that didn't sound right coming
out. Let's get the navy blue one. Yes! I'm back in. Green?
The cobalt one.
Yes. Me and green. No!
Man.
Game point for green. We've been in this for 20 minutes now. Yeah.
You gotta go yellow.
Oh! Labor pains. Come on. There we go. Oh, God. No, fine. Okay, where are you? Are you out? Are you in?
No, I'm still in. Oh, not even.
Dang it. Okay. Whose body you want? Red?
See, red.
Dang. I got hella bombs. No. Wake up and go. No!
I think I helped make that happen.
You know, every man for himself, I guess. All is fair. Green's out too. Okay. What a game. I legit feel if we were playing with eight people in the room. Oh, come on. Nice! I'm back in. I love the revenge game. Call me Revenge. Yep, that's a good nickname. It's a dumb name, Austin.
Gosh, so stupid. Why do you talk so much? Oh, that's you, sorry. Are you pink or are you fuchsia?
I'm fuchsia. Oh, it's between me and pink. Okay. Oh, and red.
Oh, red.
Oh,
God. Oh, red.
There's three of us. Oh. I'm just gonna hide here. They won't go see me. They won't know I'm here. Hiding. Oh, wait, what? When did you drop a bomb there?
Yeah.
Boo.
Yeah.
Boo.
Yeah, bitch. When did you drop a bomb there?
So, if red wins, red has two. If pink wins, pink has one.
Yep.
And pink is probably gonna win. Oh, pink's out. Yeah, pink just standing there. All right, fair. So it's a game point for red and for green. We have no wins.
We have zero wins?
Yes. Us and pink. Everybody else has a win. But that's fine. That's just the way it goes sometimes.
Yeah.
So if you feel like getting mad at your friends, but still asserting your dominance over your friends, play some Bomberman.
Oh, where was that from?
They got you. No! All right, who you want?
Oh, red up here.
Red, okay.
Red. All right. Red's asking for it.
Oh, come on, three of us. Dang it. He's running from us, he knows. Pink's on the team too, trying to get red. Nice, he's knocked out.
Oh.
No! He's good. He knows what he's doing. Ah, he's in the middle. Red wants it. Okay. Oh, they're just gonna hang out in the middle? Let's go. Oh, red. Ah! Ooh. We almost got red.
Almost.
They're trying to go to sudden death. It's red and navy blue. You say coral?
A fuchsia, man.
Fuchsia. Oh, red. If you notice. Oh, he's not down. Come on. So close. This is going to sudden death. I can feel it. Almost got red. So between red and red wins. Okay, that was pretty even. Like,
red's a beast, man.
All right, well, that's the power of the red bomber. Fine.
That's his line?
Yeah. Psh, that's why he's not unique.
No, he's not unique.
Why he's not unique. I'm like, yeah!
I'm just like...
He's like, I won. Thank you very much for the opportunity to play. I appreciate it. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. That is Super Bomberman R. We're playing on the Switch. Like we said earlier, there's tons of different characters in it, voiced by amazing people, myself being one of them. So go check it out on whatever platform you feel most comfortable on. Get online, play with the people around the world, play locally with your friends, like this, Joey Headrocker. You see him? What a good guy. Round of applause for this guy right
here. Yeah, appreciate
see that?
It.
See that? Hey, thank you for being on.
Yeah, no problem.
Well, that's this episode of Up, Up, Down, Down. Where can we find you on socials?
At Samoa Joe on Twitter, at Samoa Joe _ WWE on Instagram, and right here on WWE SmackDown.
Bam! Tuesday nights, 8 o'clock, USA. All right, follow your boy Austin Creed on Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD and same on Instagram. Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at Up Up Down Down without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. But most importantly, make sure you always and forever keep it tight. Yes. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da